Mike Schmitz here with Nicolo Venturoli of Bologna. Finished up your second day here at ANGT. How do you feel that you've been playing so far?
For me, it's a fantastic experience because we have played with a fantastic team of all Europe, and so I'm so enthusiastic to be here. We have done three beautiful matches, but we have won only one of them. But I'm happy on how are going this tournament.
Where are you from in Italy?
Bologna.
And how long have you been with the club?
This is my first year here.
And what were you doing before?
Biasale San Lazzaro. Is a team near Bologna.
How would you describe yourself as a player?
Can you repeat?
Like, what type of player are you?
I'm a point guard. My first characteristic is the shot for the 3-point line. I'm trying to improve my physique with some muscle to can attack more the rim. Yes, my first characteristic is the shot because and I like to pass the ball and I like to see assist and serve my teammates.
Sure. How long have you been playing basketball?
11 years.
Do you, any athletes in your family? Your parents played, or
no?
You're the first.
Yes.
Did you have a growth spurt where you always have good size? I mean, how tall are you now?
1 meter and 93.
Okay.
I don't know if I will grow up.
Sure. How tall are your parents?
My dad is 1 meter and 82. My mother is normal, 1 meter and 65.
Okay. How many years of school do you have left?
I'm in the 1 year. Yes. And then university.
In Italy, or where are you hoping to go?
I don't know. If there is any opportunity, I would like also to go overboard. Yes.
Do you follow the American game very closely?
I like follow NBA, but also sometimes NCAA, college. My dreams is to one time go to play in NBA, but I know it's difficult.
Yeah. Anyone you like to watch, or any players in particular?
Yes, I liked my favorite teammate is Golden State. I like Stephen Curry, but also Kevin Durant, Kyrie Irving, this type of player.
Well, thank you so much, and good luck to you.
Thank you.